everyone and welcome to my channel. Today let's talk about the LAP SAU technique from the Wing Chun style. I am not a Wing Chun practitioner anymore, but I still like to use those techniques in my trainings. And in many videos I can see that people perform or teach LAP SAU technique with the thumb when they're grabbing somebody. And I don't say that this technique is wrong, because if the technique is working, this means it's correct. And yeah, I just think that when you use without thumb, can be much faster. So example, if she going to throw a punch to me, people using the thumb for the LAP SAU, probably they think that with this they are stronger and they can pull somebody or something. But in my opinion, if you use the thumb is going to be on your way. Because example, you are going to follow with my technique, example, pak sau and punch. Sometimes this can happen, especially if somebody have a long sleeves. But yeah, in the training, you don't use that, so you don't think about this. So if you have this one, this is the normal drill. But this sometimes can stop you. And when I do LAP SAU technique, I use the monkey grip, so I don't use the thumb. Sometimes I do like this, sometimes I do like this. And if you train enough this technique, this grip can be the same strong like this one. You can do the same thing. You can pull somebody. And LAP SAU technique is normally a bridge for another technique. So, example, bam, 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 or something else. And yeah, the main reason why I think that you should not use the thumb during the LAP SAU technique is that when you grab somebody, somebody would like to take the hand out from your grip. You cannot hold somebody forever. Also, people sometimes teach that with LAP SAU technique, normally you're waiting for the punch. Example, just wait and do your move. But I like to normally just make the LAP SAU technique by myself. I don't wait for opportunity, I like to create opportunity. So I just go like this. So I throw the view SAU example and pull, or I start with jab and pull, or something like this. And also I like to say that it's two ways of doing LAP SAU, like from outside and from inside. Many people say it's just one style of LAP SAU. I like to say that you have make two punches, one and two. Some people would say that this is cow sau or pak sau, which go into the lan sau. But I like to say that this is like two punches, LAP SAU and LAP SAU. One time, LAP SAU and LAP SAU. So I like to say that this is two LAP SAUs, outside and inside. Yeah, so I think this is it. The point of the video is that I think that you should not use the thumb, but I don't say that this is not correct, because if this is working for you, it means it's correct, because something can work for me, but maybe not for you, and so on. So, thank you for watching. See you next time.